A tribute to the legendary mathematician Srinivas Ramanujan on behalf of Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Jagatsinghpur, Odisha. Welcome to the celebration of Mathematics Week from 16th to 22nd December 2019 in Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Silo, Jagatsinghpur. From 16 to 22nd December in morning assembly, all the activities presented by the students were based on mathematical topics. Then on 17th December, an inter-house speech competition was conducted. 12 students from senior group and 20 students from junior group were participated in that competition. On 18th December, there was an origami competition for all the students. Origami is the art of paper folding. It consists of folding a single sheet of paper into a sculpture without cutting, gluing, taping, or even marking it. Almost all the students participated in that competition. On 19th December, there was an article writing competition. All the students from class 6 to 11th participated in that competition and they wrote their articles on their own topic related to the mathematics. Then on 20th December, there was a painting competition guided by our art teacher Mr. Sudhir Ranjan Mahapatra. All the students showed their talents through their paintings. On 21st December, there was a quiz competition based on mathematical knowledge guided by Mr. S.K. Jena and Mrs. P.K. Sahu of JNB Jagatsinghpur. Students' representation was in four groups, Aryabhatta, Chanakya, Ramanujan, and Shakuntala Devi. On 22nd December, mathematics exhibition was inaugurated by our respected principal star, Mr. A.K. Roy. Around 55 projects were exhibited, 120 students were participated in that mathematics exhibition. The objective of the mathematics exhibition is to help students learn best when presented with a concept they can manipulate and visualize. To build the confidence of the students in their mathematics skills and to add the fun element to the teaching learning process. Mathematics exhibition is to build different mathematical skills and concepts. It is to show the interconnection and interdependency of different subjects with mathematics. It is the platform where the students learn best when presented with a concept they can manipulate and visualize. Under the guidance of our mathematics department, the students prepared their projects. By their experiments, our students of JNB Jagatsinghpur proved that mathematics is not a boring subject. It can be fun, it can be interesting, it can be colorful, and it can be learned by doing with more intelligence and innovation. Really, all the exhibits were very innovative and practical. Most of the projects were based on proof of area formula, volume formula, identities, the properties of rectilinear figures, solid figures, different properties in algebra, number system, trigonometry, similarity, symmetry, like this. They covered many topics from their syllabus also. And it was a competition. And our class 11 students prepared a three-dimensional mathematical figure It was a mathematics park prepared by our 11th class students. Some girls of class 6 presented their talks on different mathematicians during that mathematical exhibition. This is the wall magazine presented by 11th class. And the exhibits of mathematics exhibition were judged by 3 judges of our school, Mr. J.K. Pani, PGT Chemistry, Dr. Manorama Mishra, PGT Biology, and Mr. Chandrasekhar, Student Counselor. On 22nd December evening, the birth anniversary of Srinivas Ramanujan and National Mathematics Day was celebrated. Principal sir and all staffs paid their tribute by lighting the lamp before the portrait of Srinivas Ramanujan. Our music club presented the beautiful song Ganita Rani, composed by our music teacher Mr. P. R. Panda. And the evening program was hosted by Mrs. P. K. Sahu, TGT Mathematics of JNB Jagatsinghpur. Ms. Jyotirmayi from class 11th, Master Soumyaranjan from class 10th, and Mr. Chandrasekhar, student counselor, delivered their speech on National Mathematics Day. Then the important part of the program, prize distribution. The prizes were distributed to the students and to the winners of different competitions like speech, origami, painting, article writing, quiz competition, and for mathematics exhibition. Prizes were distributed by our principal sir and all other teachers. Prize distribution is very important because it inspires a healthy sense of competition among the students. And all our students were encouraged a lot by our principal sir and teachers. Principal sir felicitated the judges who took a lot of pain and who had a great contribution in the mathematics exhibition. Then our principal sir, Mr. A.K. Roy, blessed our children with his loving words. On behalf of mathematics department, heartfelt thanks to our principal sir, vice principal madam for their encouragement and guidance, and special thanks to all the teachers, staff and dear students for their support and participation. And the whole mathematics week was organized by Department of Mathematics, Mr. Sanjay Kumar Jena, PGT, Mrs. Pramila Kumari Sahu, TGT of Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya, Jagatsinghpur, Odisha. Thank you. Thank you all.